How's it going, YouTube? Roadhouse Wheelie. We are back at it with a brand new coin pusher. For those of you who don't know me, again, my name is Roadhouse Wheelie. I love doing coin pusher videos and buy-ins of, it could range from $100 to $1 million, really. But right now, we are doing a $100,000 buy-in, guys. I'm very excited. We have a lot of silver and gold in there. It looks pretty cool. Sadly, we can't win any on the sides. But there's that silver in the middle again. I've won a few of these in the past, and I want to win some more. So, that being said, I'm going to grab my quarters over here and get on into it. There's a lot going on in here, guys. It's pretty cool. I see hundreds, 500s, thousands. And in the back, there's just 10,000 chips. We do only have two hands today, guys, so the buying is kind of cheap for those chips, but it's going to be hard getting them. Really hard, to be honest. Let's see if we can do it. Can we power through? Starting to get that silver falling. Oh, we dropped one on the floor. Get that after. Got all that silver fell now, so just got the 10Ks on top. We are working our way through. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Getting some stuff pushing in. Big 12. Ooh. Big 12 beyond. On quarters. I do got one more hand though, guys. Why my throat is like been tickling recently, like, you know, the itch in the back of your throat. I've been talking too much, guys. I gotta give you some ASMR. Guys, my last quarter's going in for this part. And there's nothing. Alright. Well, I'm gonna get my quarters and I'll be right back with the second hand, guys. One second. Oh, there we go, good drop. Alrighty, I'm back. There's still a really good amount to grab, guys. We got thousands, 500s, and 10,000s all over the place up there. Funds your 10,000s under those thousands, so let's hope we can keep on coin pushing. I cannot hold on to him right now, guys. Holy. My hands are sweating or something. Alrighty, guys. We're down to my last few quarters. Let's hope I can win a couple of those 10K chips inside or something. Oh, I almost dropped them all. Hold on. I'm clumsy today, guys. At least I'm not dropping, though. Still kept the handful. Lost one. Alrighty, I'll throw them all in for you. There we are. Will I get anything else in this pile? I'm really hoping. Hoping for some 10Ks. Ooh, I did get like 5,000 and 1,000 gold, so not bad. I'm going to call it here, though, and go grab my winnings or losses, and I'll get back to you guys with the total. 1 second. Alrighty, guys. I got it all counted up, and I did make a pretty good amount of money. Not a huge profit, but a little more than... I was going to say half, but it's a little under half, I meant. A little under half. Anyways, for the 100K buy-in, I made $143,300, which is $43,300 profit, as you guys know. But let's get into how that happened. So, for the 100s, we got $4,800. For the 500s, we got $16,500. For the 1,000s, we actually got $32,000, guys. Pretty awesome. And then for the 10Ks, we got 9 of them, equaling $90K. So, in total, like I said, $143,000. Not only that, though, we have the silver again, which is a couple hundred. But, you know, it's a couple hundred compared to the buy-in. So, I'm not really mentioning it. It does look pretty awesome, though, guys. You can see it right there. Got the 1/4 ounces, and they all equal into an ounce, you know. So, that is pretty cool. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will catch you guys in the next one. Hopefully a bigger buy-in, too. Keep on coin pushing.